Hallmark Channel cuts ties with Lori Loughlin amid college bribery scandal, media The Guardian. Owner Hallmark Cards says it is saddened by allegations as actor's daughter loses deals with Sephora and Tresemme. Owner Hallmark Cards says it is saddened by allegations as actor's daughter loses deals with Sephora and Tresemme. Associated Press. The Hallmark Channel cut ties on Thursday with Lori Loughlin, a day after the star's arrest in a put the family-friendly network and extended Hallmark brand in uncomfortable proximity to a national scandal. We are saddened by the recent allegations surrounding the college admissions process, Hallmark Cards Inc., parent company of the Crown Media Family Networks Group, which includes the Hallmark Channel, said in a statement. We are no longer working with Lori Loughlin and have stopped development of all productions with the actor for Crown Media Channels, the statement said. The company initially took a wait-and-see approach after a federal investigation of involving more than 30 parents, many of them prominent, was revealed Tuesday. Loughlin and her Loughlin's career and the Hallmark Channel were deeply intertwined. She has been among it's a feel-good, family values type channel, and obviously scandal is the opposite of that, said the Atlanta-based market strategist Laura Rice. There was more at stake than image. When calls the heart, Loughlin has not yet entered a plea in the case, and her attorney declined to comment Wednesday after her first appearance in a Los Angeles federal court. Loughlin's publicity fallout from the arrests also affected her daughter, a social media star who pushes products on her accounts. The 19-year Raindrop truck, smoking no cooking the hot pot. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Looking up, open the park, pot.